I love my little cat, I do, with soft black silky hair. It comes each day with me to school and sits upon the chair. When teacher says, "Why do you bring that little pet of yours?" I tell her that I bring my cat along with me because Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. I've got a little cat and I'm very fond of that, but I'd rather have a bow wow wow. We used to have two tiny dogs, such pretty little dears, but Daddy sold them 'cause they used to bite each other's ears. I cried all day at 8 each night, Papa sent me to bed. When Ma came home and wiped my eyes, I cried again and said, Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. I've got a little cat and I'm very fond of that, but I'd rather have a bow wow wow. I'll be so kind when I get old to just do as I likes. I'll keep a parrot and at least a half a dozen tykes. And when I've got a tiny pet, I'll kiss the little thing, then put it in its little cot and unto it I'll sing. Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. Got a little cat and I'm very fond of that, but I'd rather have a bow wow wow.